Hello, and welcome everyone to what I'm sure will be a great conversation about Cornell's College of Agriculture and Life Sciences, or as we refer to it, CALS. My name is Heather Marcotte, and I'm the Director of Admissions here at Cornell CALS, and I'm thrilled to be able to share some information with you about our incredible college. At Cornell CALS, transfer students like you are an integral part of our enrollment, making up about a third of the undergraduate population. Why are you important? Because you come from many different backgrounds and paths, contributing to the diversity of our student body. You may be a veteran, a first-generation college student, an adult learner, a student pursuing their four-year degree after getting started at a community college, or perhaps you started at a four-year college but decided that you may be a better fit at CALS. Well, however you made your way here, we are certainly glad you did. In this section, I will discuss the admissions process for students interested in externally transferring to Cornell CALS from another institution. Please keep in mind that while our admissions process is selective, we conduct true holistic application reviews and encourage you not to think about the other applicants, but to really focus on your own application, the context or the lens that you've grown up with, your academic preparation and readiness, your engagement outside of academics, and your fit for your major, CALS, and Cornell. Applications for fall admission are due in mid-March, with rolling notification occurring from mid-April through the end of June. We understand that sometimes not all of your required documents are available by the deadline, particularly the midterm report. That's okay. Just be sure your application is filed on time and that all available requirements are submitted as soon as possible, because we're unable to review your application until it's complete. The required application materials for transfer students include the Transfer Common application, official high school transcripts, or a GED, official transcripts from all previous colleges attended, a college report completed by a college official, like an advisor or a registrar, to verify good academic standing, the midterm report including current grades from all of your in-progress courses, and at least one letter of recommendation from a professor at your most recent college or university. In terms of standardized testing, Cornell CALS does not require standardized test scores for transfer students. What this means is that we do not consider scores in our process at all, even if they are submitted. So there's no reason for the purposes of our process to take the exam or submit scores. As I mentioned, we are committed to conducting holistic application reviews, which means we consider all aspects of your context and what has been available to you, as well as the components of your application to complete a comprehensive evaluation of you as a candidate, including what you'd bring and how you may contribute to the community at Cornell CALS. Academic preparation, of course, is essential, and all of our successful candidates are ready for the rigors of Cornell. For transfer students, it is critical to review and familiarize yourself with the required coursework for the major that you are interested in. You can find this information on our website under the Degrees and Programs section of the Education tab. The best prepared candidates will have the required coursework completed or in progress at the time of application. We do understand that for many reasons, not all candidates have access to all this coursework, or may have to make some tough scheduling choices. So we will always thoroughly assess academic readiness and encourage you to share the context behind your coursework selection. We receive many questions about college courses taken while still in high school. Generally, Cornell's policy for concurrent enrollment or dual credit programs is that transfer credit cannot be awarded. But if you have specific questions or find yourself in a unique situation, please feel free to reach out and ask. In addition, each major has their own policy for accepting AP credit in the place of required coursework for admission. For example, our biological sciences major will not accept AP credit for biology, but our animal science major will. Again, please feel free to reach out with questions on whether or not your AP credits will fulfill admissions requirements. Beyond coursework, we are looking for applicants with a strong academic record at the college level. The students who will be most academically prepared are those who have demonstrated success in managing a full-time course load while balancing extracurricular responsibilities and utilizing resources where necessary to have strong outcomes. Other components of the application include the Cornell CALS College Interest Essay, where we ask the question, why are you applying to your major at CALS and at Cornell? The essay plays a critical role in our process as it gets directly at how you, the student, see Cornell CALS as a fit or match for you. To answer the question effectively, you must consider all aspects of the experience and layers of community that you are seeking to be a part of. First, check in with yourself about why you are applying to Cornell CALS by making a simple list attributing these elements to the major or CALS or Cornell or some combination you can clarify your initial focus and also learn where you need to dig in and explore further. After all, how can you communicate fit in an impactful way without first wrapping your own head around it? When considering the major you've selected, start with the subject matter. Where have your interests stemmed from? Is your major choice informed by classes you have taken in high school and more recently in college, combined with projects, research, work experience, or hobbies you pursued? What are your current long-term educational or career goals? Beyond this, why does the Cornell Cal's major stand out to you? When discussing Cal's and Cornell, ask yourself, are you drawn to being grounded in a major from the beginning, but having ample flexibility for academic exploration and evolution? Are you excited about cutting-edge intersections being pursued within the life, agricultural, environmental, and social science disciplines at Cal's? Are you seeking to be a part of a student body with a plethora of different backgrounds and perspectives? Do you want to have access to over 1,000 student organizations? Does the academic breadth of Cornell call out to you? The research focus? Or how about our commitment to sustainability, or our unique position as an Ivy League institution, but also New York State's federal land-grant university, with a deep-rooted culture of public service? There is no checklist or formula to follow as you approach this essay. Rather, it is up to you to gather information and insight, then reflect on what resonates. Tell this story in your own way. Through the personal essay, you will talk more broadly about why you're interested in transferring. You can add some personal experiences here as well. Tell us about you. What do you want us to know? We're really seeking to get to know you and understand your background, interests, passions, and perspectives better. Please be assured that we are not evaluating your letters of recommendation by how long they are, or your extracurricular involvement by the number of hours of community service listed, or how many times you indicate captain or president. Rather, throughout all of these materials, we are gaining greater understanding of your whole self, beyond your academics, and looking for how characteristics that we deeply value may come through in you. These are values of engagement, community, persistence, innovation, diversity and inclusion, and leadership. And we know that they may show up in a variety of different ways, which is the spirit of the holistic application review process. If you have any follow-up questions at all, you can email cals_admissions@cornell.edu or give us a call at 607-255-2036. Our team is excited to begin working with you.